you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need.
He's like, honestly, like the most spirited dog, foster dog I've ever had.
Stuck in river.
My street dog, Naz, she like adores him. She's like obsessed. She'll follow him anywhere. She's obsessed with him. And they just like play. He's really sweet. He like wakes up every morning and like grooms her face.
When you lose something, you can replay.
You're fluffy.
When you love someone, but it goes to waste. Could it be worse?
They were just like, I think that they kind of just loved that she would have no chance.
Lights will guide you home.
Not because she will die, but because we will have to let her go.
This is her front row, her front. So basically, none of her stuff just like fits in nicely.
When you're too in love to let it go.
And look at the gap. This is supposed to be like, the gap between the joints is supposed to be nice and smooth and like even, like regular.
So do you think it's painful for her when she's walking?
Yeah. It's just, it's just not,
it's not,
not
yeah,
connected.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Lights will guide you home.
Something that can be done, that definitely doesn't matter what.
And,